is Sheba eating a hash brownie. I don't think I can have an after, she can't, she wants more.
Yes, yeah, how many do it?
I thought it tastes like crap.
Oh.
Look at this. Lovely. Well, that's a surprise, isn't it? Oh yeah, lovely. Now what are you going to do? See if he can jump up in the air, go on. Jump up on the piano. It's pretty good, straight over it, don't
it? Yeah, or into the side of it.
Stoned cat. Go on, jump up.
Oh, here she goes. Whoa.
No worries. Straight onto my boots, eh?
Hit up and over the boots. Now she's playing with something up on the piano. Oh, she's chewing her goji berry.
Oh?
Is it with goji berry dessert?
So, here she is on top of the piano. Oop,
oh,
fell off. Going over for something to eat, which is typical of someone who's stoned.
She's
even this other, eating this other stuff she hates, right? No matter. To her, it's like a pizza. Getting into it.
This is the best stuff ever. Mm.
Sheba. I know what she'd like. So how long before the Jews move in next door?
Yeah, that'll be interesting.
Well, the head of Asia has a Jew.
Yeah. David someone or other, isn't it?
What's his name?
David Irving?
Something like that.
Oh, he's the English writer.
Oh, yeah, no.
There's a name like Irving, though, isn't it, no?
Irvine.
Irvine.
Irvine. Head of Asia.
Yeah.
Okay. No.